think it was 30 years ago, our first date, and I remember going to Fort Lee and knocking on your apartment door, and when the door opened, you were smiling, and all I remember saying is, why is she so happy? At that point, I knew I had to marry this girl. So anyway, here we are, Di, 30 years later, and it's your 60th birthday. Now, I know you didn't want a surprise birthday party, but you knew you weren't going to get away with something, especially with all the filming that I do. So I put together a little video, and I think you're going to enjoy it, and it has a few surprises. Happy birthday. I love you very much, and enjoy.
Thank you. Hey, Mom. It's your son. I'm sure you don't recognize me right now. I'm a little rugged, but I'm out here on the Appalachian Trail, and it wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for you. One, you are the person who brought me into this world, and two, you have always, from day one, inspired me to be myself, listen to my heart, pursue my passions, and do what makes me happy. And I couldn't be happier out here right now, and that's all because of you. You have always been that rock in my life. You know, whether it's picking me up when I need a ride, helping me out with my homework, helping me through hard times, being that shoulder to lean on, you're always there. And this is a huge birthday. I couldn't be happy for you. I just want you to know how big of a person you are in my life. I mean, person doesn't even come close to how much you mean to me. I love you, Mom. Happy 60th birthday. Enjoy.
Happy. Happy birthday, Dianne. We're so happy for you, and we're just thrilled that we've had many, many years together to enjoy each other's company, to raise our children, and to just know you and Kenny. It's been a blast.
And we love you very much, so much. We want you to stay around this area.
Yeah, don't move out.
All right. No pressure.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Dianne, it's your birthday, but we're the one who keeps getting the gifts. Your humor, your warmth, your enthusiasm, your friendship. I value it very much and wish you the happiest of birthdays and the best of years.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Auntie Noisy Wisey. Happy birthday to you. Mwah! Mwah! Here's to the next 60.
Happy birthday, love you.
Hey, Di, this is Danny and Yvonne checking in from beautiful Summery, Long Island. Wishing you a happy 60th birthday. Yvonne has a little something she wants to say, so go ahead,
Evie.
Hi, Di.
Wishing you a very happy 60th birthday. I hope you have an amazing, amazing day. And hopefully we'll be celebrating with you next year in the sunny hills of Virginia.
Beautiful sunny Oswego. We're at the cliffs. Just think, only 38 years ago when you were here. Well, we just want to say happy 60th birthday.
Happy birthday, Dianne. Woohoo!
Hi, Dianne. Happy 60th birthday. And if you're wondering who this is, it's Sharon. Hi! Listen, my favorite memory of you is getting lost in Washington, D.C., trying to go to a museum when we had the girls playing lacrosse. I always enjoy seeing you, Dianne, and I hope I see you soon. Okay, happy birthday.
Dianne, congratulations. Happy birthday, enjoy yourself, and have a drink on us.
Happy 60th from the Cape, we love you.
Happy birthday, Dianne. We're so excited to send a message to you, and sorry we can't be with you.
Happy birthday, Dianne. Can't believe 60, you're catching up with me.
And me. Love you, and have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, Dianne. Have a great one.
Hello, Dianne.
Hi, Dianne.
We wanted to wish you the best 60th birthday, and what better way of doing it than to show off your beautiful work that you helped us design, helped us dig, and taught Chrissy and I how to be better gardeners. Thanks so much. And Ken, sorry this is late, putting you to some last minute work, but better late than ever.
Happy birthday, Dianne. I wish you all the best, the love and happiness for your 60th. I love you. We love you.
Bye, guys.
Hey, Dianne.
Look who's 60.
Look who's 60.
It's been a while, but we love this opportunity to wish you a very, very happy 60th birthday.
And to let you know, we've had some great, great memories over the year, like going to Cooperstown and lacrosse and football and all the rest. And it's just been a pleasure knowing you, and we're very happy that it's going to be a great birthday for you.
Many, many more.
And we hope that we can get together with you guys soon in the future once we're through with this COVID stuff.
Love you. Happy 60th.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. As elders in your circle of friends, I can tell you that this is the absolute best time of your life. You're going to be able to just enjoy all those projects you've put off, and I know you have some big ideas going forward. So happy birthday to you, my Virgo sister.
Happy 50th birthday, Di.
Happy birthday. It's not 50, 60. Oh, happy 60th birthday. Bye, Di. Love you.
Happy 60th birthday, Diane. From our house to your house. We have a few beehives behind here for your viewing pleasure, a few pawpaws, a mulberry right over my head, and some grapevines over there. I thought you'd enjoy that, as I know you enjoy everything in nature, as do we. And you've earned a wonderful, enjoyable day, so please enjoy your 60th birthday. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, Auntie Di.
We're here to wish you a very happy birthday.
You have been by my side through every one of my major life events, and your support and love means more to me than you will ever know.
We love you.
And are celebrating you today and always. Cheers to you.
God.
Hey, Diane. Happy birthday. Cheers to you.
Hey, Diane.
Hey, happy Diane. Birthday. Happy birthday.
We're just sitting here in Sag Harbor.
You're one awesome chick.
And hope you guys are, I know you're not retired yet. You have to support Kenny and his lifestyle, but you're fully capable of that. And unfortunately, you have to spend more time with him. But we wish you a totally happy birthday. 60 is just a stupid number. Don't worry about it. And we'll move on from there.
What he said.
Happy birthday. Love you, Diane.
A Kenny. Diana Bella. Kenny, you give me assignment. I'm still at work. I know retired. No. But Diana Bella, I'm making this video because I just want to say that she a beautiful inside and out. And I want to tell you, she's an inspiration for my wife. As you can see, Arena wine. And you know, a lot of Italianos, they settled in California and they made a lot of wine, and that's why they call it a Napa. They all drink it, listen, they all take a Napa. Eh? But this one is the Dianne Vintage, the Anna Vintage of the Arena Vino. Yes, because when you open this, and this is why a big hit. Hey, Diana, I see you soon. A happy birthday. Buon compleanno. See ya. Get that off. See ya. Bye. Talk to you soon.
Happy birthday, Diane.
Hey, Diane. Happy 60th. We're out toasting to you. Lovely day out. Thinking of you.
Happy birthday. Here's to a wonderful year.
Yeah, so it can't get any worse than this, right?
We look forward to seeing you.
Get daddy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Aunt Diane. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Happy 60th! Woo-hoo!
Hello, my friend. Happy 60th. Oh my God, 60. Can't believe it. I am right behind you, my girly whirly. I wish you all the best. I love you so very much, and I hope to see you soon. Happy birthday.
Hi, Diane. Happy birthday. 60 years old. Oh my God, you're so old. And I'm right behind you. I just wanted to tell you how much your friendship means to me. I cannot believe how long I've known you, and I've loved you for all these years. I know that we haven't seen each other as often as either of us would like, but every time I see you, it's just like we're 18 again. You're a wonderful, wonderful person, and you're one of the most incredible women in my life, and I love you dearly. Hope you have a great one. Bye.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Diane,
Happy birthday to you.
You know, wasn't it nice seeing the Walkers again?
It was wonderful. We had such a great time.
I think she looks maybe 45 or so.
42. I say 42. Welcome to the 60s club.
Yeah, well, I was 60 once. And they,
60 once.
I wish I was 45.
They act like he's 12.
Right. Well, it was great seeing you guys.
It was great seeing you.
We should make it more often.
Yes, Dianne, may all your birthday wishes come true. I wish you nothing but the best.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, Aunt Dianne! Happy birthday to you!
We love you! Be safe.
Well, do you think they'll show?
I don't know. We've been waiting a long time, and I'm getting awfully hungry.
Yeah, but they always come to Ponzio's. I don't know. Maybe it's this COVID thing. Or maybe it's a special weekend, and Ken's going to splurge and take Dianne out for somewhere other than a burnt chopped salad at Ponzio's. What do you think?
Yeah, that sounds good to me, but maybe the next time they'll join us, and we'll celebrate your birthday at Ponzio's, Dianne.
I don't know. Ken lights his beer. Oh, well. Happy birthday, Dianne.
Happy birthday.
Hope you guys have a great 60th birthday and a weekend with family. And we'll see you when this COVID thing is over and we can dine in. All the best, Paola and Bill.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Dianne.
Happy birthday. Well, let's start over.
No, we're not starting over. So, start. Happy birthday, Dianne. I just want to tell you that all of our memories of all the years going to North Carolina and the parties and even parties with four kids and before getting married and everything. There's just so many years of togetherness and happiness and laughs. And I hope that we can continue to have all those laughs.
Okay.
Can't wait to see you. Mwah. We love you.
Happy birthday. Okay, bye.
Aunt Di, happy birthday. It's Jacob. I just wanted to say I love you and have a great day.
Happy birthday from the farm.
Happy birthday, Dianne.
Happy 60th. Love ya.
Love ya.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Dianne! Happy birthday to you!
Wait, Stola! Stola!
Love you!
Happy 60th birthday, Dianne,
from your Florida cousins.
That's right.
And here we are. And let me tell you, as somebody who's spent weeks in my 60s, I can tell you it's totally different now. I hope you have a great holiday, a great birthday.
Miss you and hope to see you soon.
Hope so. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Happy birthday, Di. You're the best. I love you. Many, many more. Can't wait to see you again.
Birthdays, merely a symbol of how little we've actually grown. No matter how desperate we are to see a better self emerge, with each flicker of the candles of the cake, we're reminded that this is not to be. And for the rest of our sad, wretched, pathetic lives, this is who we are. Inevitably, irrevocably, happy birthday, no such thing.
Hey, Dianne.
Happy 60th birthday.
Birthday.
Hope you have a great day. Enjoy the family and have fun. And wish we could be there. But in the meantime, have some quarantinis and enjoy yourself. And we miss you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love you lots.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Di.
Happy birthday, Di.
Hey, we were just talking about how fortunate we have been to move into Valley Stream 20 years ago. and have the opportunity to meet you and have some great times over the years. Very lucky that Jack and Shane, a lot of Little League baseball games together, always good times. And then Sierra and Jamie, lots of Little League softball games and field hockey games, and I think even some hoops games.
Yeah.
So anyway, we were just talking. We don't have a specific memory to share with you. We just feel like every time we were around you, it was always lots of laughs, lots of smiles, just a lot, and maybe an occasional adult beverage, as Barb just alluded to. So, yeah, lots of great times. And so hopefully some of those again in our future. But I just wanted to say, have a wonderful birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Di. And Molly has written you a special little song.
Dianne is 60, how can it be? She doesn't look a day over 43. She married Kenny and they had a brood. They made a family when Di was in the mood. She loves to garden and she loves her cat. On her wedding day, she wore a hat. I thought I'd sing you a birthday song. Luckily for you, it's not very long. Happy birthday, Di!
We gotta just stop.
Okay, well, all right.
On three.
Two, one.
Three, two, one.
Happy birthday, Dianne!
I think that was pretty good.
Yeah, I'm
getting out of bed, run out of here.
Yeah, me too. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Dianne.
Hope you have a great day. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Walker. If you need a son while Jack's on the Appalachian Trail, just let me know. I'm available. Love you. Hope you have a great one.
Hi, Dianne. Unfortunately, we don't have professional videographer Ken here, so we have Will as a stand-in.
Happy 60th birthday. Welcome to the club.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Dianne. Happy 60th birthday. Even though we don't see each other that often, every time I'm with you, I have such a great time. I always have a blast with you. And I think it's because you're so generous and kind and funny, and you're beautiful inside and out. And I love you as a friend. We've been friends for 42 years now, I think. So I hope you have a very happy 60th birthday, and I can't wait to see you. Hopefully we'll be together soon. And I wish you much love and happiness always.
Go.
How old are you now? I bet you're 35.
Happy birthday, Dianne. What? I'm going. Happy birthday. Wish you were here. Bye.
Dianne O, the big 6-0. Happy, happy, happy birthday. Welcome to the club. We're all kicking and screaming, but, we're managing. Hope you have a great day. Hope we get to see each other next year. I hope you're safe and happy and healthy in this craziness, and you can find some fun way to celebrate. Love you and miss you.
Hi, Mom. I'm recording from my balcony. I'm here in D.C. I'm sorry I can't be there to celebrate, but I love you, and I'm wishing you the best day, best birthday ever. Mwah.
Birthday!
Happy 60th from DC.
Mwah.
Happy birthday, Dianne. Hope you enjoy your day. 60's not so bad.
Hey, Dianne, don't worry. Most women worry about aging when they hit 60. You don't have to worry. That's all because the husbands are around. They're retired. They're always bothering them. Just give Kenny a golf club and a fishing rod. You're good. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Dianne.
Happy birthday, Dianne. 60 isn't so bad when you can compare yourself to Kenny. You look fantastic.
Oh, yeah, you do look fantastic. But Kenny, you look great, too. Happy birthday, Dianne. Love you.
Bye.
Happy 60th, Dianne.
Hey, Dianne. Happy 60th to a very amazing person. Can't wait to celebrate in person soon.
Cheers to you.
Happy birthday, Dianne. Another year down with Kenny. Thank you for everything. Happy birthday.
How grateful I am to have you in my life. Every time I'm with you, you make me so happy and smile and laugh, and we have great conversations, and I just don't know why we don't do it more often. So I hope we will going forward in your 60th year. So happy birthday, girlfriend, and thank you also for all the wonderful gardens you've designed around me that make me think of you but make me smile every day. I love you. Have an awesome 60th year, and I hope to see you soon. Cheers!
Hey, Di, happy birthday. Coming to you from Florida, it's Brian and Eileen.
Happy birthday.
Hope you're having a great day. Hope you're having a great year ahead. 60 is the new 40. So anyway, happy birthday.
Have fun. Bye.
We miss you guys. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
One.
Hey, Dianne.
Hi, Dianne.
Happy birthday to our creative, smart, kind-hearted, funny friend.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So you're a year older.
You do not look a year older at all.
You look beautiful. Happy birthday, Dianne.
Happy birthday.
Hope it's a great one.
Hi, Dianne. Emerson's here wishing you a happy 60th birthday. Wish we could celebrate with you in person.
We hear that 60 is the new 40, and you don't look a day over 40, Dianne. Have a great day, and we want you to make a wish.
Happy birthday. Have a great day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aunt Di. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Dianne, I want to wish you a happy birthday. It's been a wonderful journey. East Meadow to Oswego to meeting Ken, having a wonderful life together. You and the three kids. It's been great. You have a successful business. I wish you many years of happiness, joy, and success. Happy birthday.
Hey, Di, I know I only have like 15 to 30 seconds, and there's just no way to describe adequately how I feel about you. You are and have been an amazing friend. We've had so many incredible experiences. Israel is one of them, one of the top 10 stories of my whole life, but that just scratches the surface. You're a fantastic person and so fun to be with, and you've taken care of me countless times. I love you, hon. Happy 60th.
You are an inspiration to me, an amazing woman, and a wonderful friend. I just want to say thanks to you for teaching me how to design outside of the four walls. So cheers to you, Di, and to many, many more happy, healthy birthdays. From one Virgo to another, let's get together and do this in person soon.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Mom!
For all the good advice you've given us, we figure we return the favor and offer you some for this weekend.
Wahoo! The wall says it all!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Love you!
Love you!
I try to make the days last long.
bullshit.